Here we go with F-Zero Maximum Velocity for Game Boy Advance. Playing on the GameCube Game Boy Advance player. And we're gonna see how this goes because I'm much more familiar with Super Nintendo game. So, I played this back when it came out, so I have no idea how this is gonna go. Hey, Susie. All right, here we go. F-Zero, Maximum Velocity. Grand Prix. So we got Hot Violet, Fireball, JB Crystal, and not to be confused with Wind Waker, Wind Walker. So I don't know. Let's see. This one's fast. The turning on that is not too good. Turning on this is good. It's not, this one's not super fast. Let's see. Turning bad, turning's not too good. Turning's real good on this, apparently. Balance is not good, but turning performance good. This seems to be the most balanced one. I must feel like maybe I should try this last one. Let's try this car. Yes, F-Zero. I'm gonna try this car, see how it goes. I don't know how this is gonna go. I'm just gonna leave it on beginner for now because I don't know. I need to get used to this. Stretch circuit. Alright. Alright. Whoa, what's going on here? I might not end up liking this car, so let's just see how this is. Actually, it's very drifty. You see how it does that? You know what? No. I'm gonna try a different car. I don't think I like that. I'm gonna go back to that red car. What the heck happened? Did I hit the wrong thing? Hang on a second. Let me just reset it. Hey, machines of hell. Machines of hell. You gotta watch out for those. Let's try this again. I'm gonna pick a different car. I didn't like the driftiness of that car. I'm just gonna go with this one. Pawn one. Slowing me down when I get hit, okay. Yeah, so far this turning seems a little better. Yeah, I think I like this better. Makes sense, go for the one that they give you first. Oh man. So far. Man. It's not easy, too. no taxi cab to come and fill you up this time. I was looking at which part of this is the straightaway. I guess I can do it when I round this corner here. Fuck. I'm trying to get used to this. Kind of like with that green, how they just give it to you instead of having to wait that second for that thing to come in. These cars, get out of my way. At least I'm up to rank 2 now, though. I'll take it. Come on. Is this the last one? No, this is. I got a couple boosts, so. Alright, doing better than I thought I was gonna do in the beginning. In the beginning, I was really worried. Oh no. Oh, there you go. There you go. Pretty good. How you doing, War Worm? F-Zero GX. Let me see if I have F-Zero GX, just to see. I think I probably have it. Yes. F-Zero GX, I'll show this. So yeah, F-Zero GX for GameCube as well. I could do this certainly at some point, but I would want to practice some first because I have not played this since whenever it came out, probably like in the early 2000s, 2003. It's probably the last time I played it, a couple years ago. So I probably want to practice that a little bit before I go streaming that too much. But I do remember liking that game a lot. F-Zero GX is a fast game. I remember it being very fast. Yes. But for now, we're going to try this Game Boy Advance version. Stark Farm. Tony Stark. 2003 was basically yesterday. Basically. I mean, with most of the games I play are fucking Atari games, right? So it seems like yesterday to me. Considering whether or not maybe I should do this for James and Mike Mondays. I mean, I definitely think we should do F-Zero GX, but I definitely want to practice that some more first. Need to do some more GameCube stuff. Ah, man, this is tough. I will say, I think this is harder than the Super Nintendo game. And I can't imagine that playing this on a smaller screen. Man, like that is just brutal. Oh my god, it's like oil slick. Rough, rough, rough. Man, this is hard. Man, I beat the fucking Super Nintendo game just the other day. This is very, this is hard. really getting the only straightaways is that one at the end. I know I gotta use these things. I'm not super familiar with the courses, so it's kind of like, oh my god. Oh, that, it's like, I can't not drift and get into that. Oh my god, this is really rough. Oh my god, just fucking do something, move. Wow, that's really difficult. Racer doesn't seem to keep traction very well while driving. Now, the other one was even worse. Maybe I should try one of the other cars. I don't know. I'm gonna try one of the other cars. This is fucking hard. So I tried the first one, I tried the last one. Let's try this. Have any of you guys played this game before? Or remember it? Or played it recently? So far, I'm kind of liking this. Okay. All the cars are really drifty on turns. But this seems to maybe be better. They're just like so fucking drifty. And even when I'm using the L and R, it's just like, it's still really fucking like. See what I mean? It's just like, you can't even make any turns. It's just continually, like, you, look at that. You can't even make a fucking turn. What the fuck? Like, every time I turn, it's just like, it just drifts into the fucking wall. Is like every car like that? Look at this, I'm almost tripping in here. It's just like a normal turn. Look at that. Look at that! That's a perfect example. It's like, I'm still in first place, but it's like, you know, it's just not, it's like, kind of bad. Like, it seems like a good game, like, otherwise, other than this fucking shitty drifting. Guess I'm doing something completely wrong, but I mean, I am using the L, like, the L and R. Like, Super Nintendo F-Zero wasn't like this. Huh. Thank you. So people are talking about some game called Wipeout. Oh, it's for PlayStation. I see. That's why I haven't heard of it. On a small Game Boy screen, your movements are much thinner than on a big screen. What happens there? Like, I don't know if I can even fucking play this. Like, it's just... Like, what the fuck? Look at... Like, I can't even... These controls are, like, fucking awful. Like, that... Like... What the fuck is wrong with this? Like, it's impossible to turn a corner without running into a wall. Look at that. This is fucking stupid. I don't know. I think, like... I'll try the one last car. This is disappointing. Alright, let's try... Maybe this car, hopefully this, like, can actually turn a fucking corner. This is the only car left that I haven't tried. Am I using L and R when I turn? Yep. Every time. And what happens there? It's like you start going and then the cars just, like, slow down. Oh, wait a second. This car might be better. Whoa, that was... Hang on. I'm testing this car out. I think we might have found the car. Maybe. See how that turned better? And look at that. Look at how that turned. Okay, this might be the car to use. How about that? The fucking last one, huh? I mean, it's not perfect, but it seems a lot better than the other ones. Of course, it's the ugliest fucking car, though. So far, so good with this. I was about to fucking give this game up. But this might be good. We'll see how the next level goes, but so far it's definitely feeling better. It's still a little, like, driftier than you would, than, like, the Super Nintendo, but this car is at least I'm not slamming into walls quite as much. I mean, this level's pretty easy, though. We'll see how the next one goes. No. Ooh, just made that. Okay. Alright, it seems better. We'll see how this next race goes. This will be the test, this next race. I never realized how fast they're actually going. Yeah, they're like hundreds of miles per hour, right? Your car looks like a trash can. It totally fucking looks like a trash can, but the trash can so far seems like the one to use. Let's see. This is gonna be the real test right here. See if I can get through this. I don't understand that. In the beginning when you start, it's like you go and then you lose all your momentum. I'm not sure. See, look at how I'm turning these corners now. Yeah. This is the car. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's the best choice I found here. At least I have some kind of option here. Now I don't feel like this is a total loss. Fuck. Ah, I fucked that up. See, that was my fault, though. Because I made a bad turn. It's not just like I was drifting into the walls. Jeez. All the stuff that's happening here that was all, I feel like it's all my fault. Because I'm not doing that great. But before I was like, I just felt like it was the controls. I actually wonder if this would be like considerably easier on if you're actually playing with the Game Boy Advance, or if it has anything to do with me playing on the GameCube. Cause like this is the easy level. I can't like imagine. Oh, you fucker. Get out of my fucking way. It's like impossible to get by that. At least I took second. That's better than nothing. Game. It's not composite, it's AV. I didn't. No. Well, at least that, at least it's better. Better than it was. Okay, let's try the next race. I'm a little disappointed with this game. Maximum velocity until you crash into a wall, says Bitroast, yeah. Who knew that the garbage can would be the one to use? See, right there, like, I don't understand why it slows down in the beginning. I think it's a little like Mario Kart, where it's like you gotta have the perfect start, but I don't know. Whoa. I mean, this isn't bad, though, for Game Boy Advance. I think that the other cars should be a little bit more usable, instead of just letting you fucking use this garbage can car. But... Crap! Thought I was gonna break into first there. Get out of the fucking way! I need to charge up, you fucking asshole! Damn it. Oh fuck, that's not the... I thought that was the last one. Oh my god. Oh my god, I wasn't prepared for this. Fuck. Oh my god. Fuck. Come on! Come on! You motherfucker! Piece of shit. Oh my god. I almost had that, son of a bitch. Oh, I really need to go full AVGN now. What were they thinking? What were they thinking with this? I mean, it's not terrible. It's just... if you're using this car, it's okay. Mike's never satisfied with second. No. Who would be? Mike, I got a modded Game Boy Advance with a new backlight screen, and it looks so good. You should check it out. Colin Meany is proud. Hey, Skywalker, have you seen that? Here, wait. I don't know if you've been in here, Skywalker, but let me show you something. Oh yeah. There you go, Skywalker. That's for you. Alright. Sorry we don't have Colin Meany though. Here we go. See that? Am I gonna slow down now? Oh no, I'm actually going fast. I must have hit it at the right time that time. So that's what it is. You have to hit it at the right time. Which makes sense. It's the first time I ever did that, actually. I have a feeling this oil slick shit is gonna completely fuck me up. It's so bad. See, when these other cars come in and start bumping me is when this is gonna be a big problem. Good, put him out there. That shit slowed you down. I thought it was more like oil slick, but it's like tar. I think it's tar, actually. I mean, who the fuck knows what it is on an alien planet, but... fucking alien piss. I'm feeling a little bit better about this game right now. So use this car, practice a little bit. This level I kind of like. It might also have to do with the level design. I think that second level, like greenish one, fucking sucked. There we go. Okay. Is that the end? That might be the end, or is there one more? There might be one more. Anyway, can't wait for your new reviews since the Donald Duck one is great. There's a review I have coming up, a couple actually, but I'm working on one, the next one that you should I think you'll really, really like. I don't know if you guys saw the, I did Spider-Man, James Bond, GoldenEye, Alien, Isolation, and, Wind Waker, or not, I'm sorry, not Wind Waker, Minish Cap, but one that, Gradius 5, one that I have coming up is, I think you'll really like it. The black stuff is from the Skin of Evil episode. It's what Tasha Yar died in. Oh, we need Tasha Yar. We should have that muck monster fucking thing. Does Mike get Wawa coffee every single day? No, but pretty often. F-Zero excrement. Alright, let's see this. I'm final. Yeah, pawn final. Is this Wonder Boy 3? Yes, this is Wonder Boy 3. Isn't it awesome? Oh yeah, you know what? I definitely did own this game. Because, I remember this level. But I think I must not have played it very much, or it's been such a long time since I played it that I've forgotten. But I definitely remember this cloud and shit. Oh my god, yeah. I remember liking this. Wow. I don't remember having to use this car though. Really? Come on. Come on! Fuck you. These fucking cars that do that shit can go fucking eat a dick. Fucking in shit, motherfucker. Oh god. Turn that corner. Go, baby. Come on. Fucking in that shit. Oh my god. Fill her up. Oh man, that corner. This is much harder than the Super Nintendo game. You guys should try this out and see for yourselves. If you don't hit that, you are fucked. Come on. Oh, man. Well, at least I took third, I guess. Not too hot. Well, that's that. It's definitely much harder. People are asking about why it looks so shitty. So I'm playing on the Game Boy. Usually most of my stuff I have set up with RGB, but GameCube, or at least, see, the thing is, I do have the Wii, and I can play the Wii games and GameCube games on the Wii with component, but for Game Boy Advance, it would have to play on the GameCube, and I don't have, basically this is the best I have for Game Boy Advance, so that's why it doesn't look too hot. Lori Witcher 825, you're such a great guy, Mike. Thanks. Anyway, are you gonna appear in the new AVGN episode? I'm not in the next episode, but the next episode is, it's a longer one, for sure, and, it's been being put together for a long time, so that's why there's been a little bit of a gap. There hasn't been a nerd episode in a few months, so it's because this one's pretty big production, but no, I'm not in it. Is this Game Boy Advance? It is. Spoilers? No, no spoilers, just that it's a longer episode, so it's taking a while, that's all. Alright, I'm gonna try the next, thing. And I'm gonna stick with my garbage can. We're gonna go to night. I'm keeping on a beginner for now, because I need practice. This is a hard game. It's way harder than the Super Nintendo, so maybe someday I'll move up, but I could barely get through the last thing. 10th Zone East. Snake Circuit. I think the secret there is to not rev your engine too much, basically. It's kind of reminds, it's like Mute City. Oh, never mind, Big Blue. Combo. Sorry, I'm really trying to fucking focus here. Fuck. Man.
See, if I knew off the top of my head the areas to use the boost, but I don't know the levels, you know? I know you can look at the map, but it's very hard to check the map when you're in the middle of racing. This is where you use it, but see, I keep fucking that up. Oh, shit. Not good. You fucking asshole! Whenever I see him, I keep thinking he's the guy in first place, because in the Super Nintendo game, the dude's usually in first place is yellow. But that's just like a random dick car. There. That's what you wanted to do. Let's see. Fuck you. That's the hard turn. Come on. Come on! Fuck! Go! You piece of shit, junk, fucking garbage can! Go! Go! Yeah! Second! I thought it was in first. Fuck you. Motherfucker. All you motherfuckers! Don't tell me what I should do! Cause you stupid motherfuckers! Motherfucker, motherfucker, motherfucker!
God. Something wrong with me.
Night 2, Beaconport Crossroads Circuit. Where did you learn to race? Where did you learn to race?
Yeah, that's about there, so I should be good. You just do it a little later is the problem. Do 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 do. Holy fuck balls.
Fuck farts! Ass!
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Doing some AVGN impressions for you. Whoa! Man. Oh no.
The fucking red car. Piece of shit, fucker. You are no longer Klingon! You are not a warrior!
That is right. I am Starfleet officer. And I have a duty.
Your duty is to the Klingon Empire!
I'm in first. As long as I don't fucking blow up. See, I shouldn't be going this way. It's the fucking problem. Oh, there's a lot of problems here. Fuck!
Go! You piece of shit junk! You junky fuck! You fucking fuck! Ah! Go! 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 Hit the fucking thing and go! Don't blow up, don't blow up, go, go! No, you red piece of shit, come on! Oh, I have another lap? Oh, I'm fucking done. I am fucking done. shit! I didn't know there was another fucking lap. You gotta be fucking shitting me. You scum. You fucking scum. Go! Come on! Come on! You son of a bitch. Son of a fucking bitch. Oh shit. Is this it? Not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Turn, 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 turn. Shit, 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 shit. This is it! Ah! Almost. Oh my god. Motherfucker.
This is for the glory of the Empire!
It's funny, Blazing Butter. That's why I put that in there.
Mr. Worf, you have a huge gotch on your nose that needs to be popped.
Yes, Captain.
Night 3, I'm so fucked. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Fucking landmines and shit? Fuck you. The fuck garbage am I going through now? The hell's happening? The hell? The hell? What the hell? I don't know, there's gonna be bombs? Some days you just can't get rid of a bomb. I'd like to get rid of these bombs. I might be trying to get rid of these bombs. Here they come, right? Ha-boom. Ha-boom! Goodbye, kai noom cha loom boom. Whoa. Color has its harmony, and just like I have said, whoa. Ha-boom! Goodbye, kai noom cha loom boom. Red, yellow, green, red, blue, 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 red, purple, red, yellow, orange, red, green, green. Something like that. Color has its harmony, and just like I have said. Ah, boom. Goodbye, kai, noom, cha, loom, boom. Go! Fucking A. Do 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 do. Shit. Oh no. Oh god, look at my power. More power! The problem here is likely that I'm gonna explode. Okay, that was actually not bad. Low power, I know. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck! Look at my car, look at my car. I can't even move anymore. Fucking pile of junk. You fucking pile of junk.
He called the Enterprise a garbage scow!
It's just a pile of shit.
Does James actually think the games he reviews are shitty or only in the show? I would say with AVGN it's slightly exaggerated, but it's usually based on truth. The games are chosen for AVGN because they're shitty, typically. So, it's based in fact. such as the Zelda CDI games. I'm sure you all think those games are shit, right? As one example. So yeah, it's just exaggerated. His attitude is exaggerated. For comedic effect. And that's kind of the idea of the show. That was cool to see that guy fucking blow up instead of me blowing up. Oh, well. Blew up there. Man, that shit really fucks you up if you get caught in it. It's like, it takes your health way down. Fuck you. It's like more dangerous to go through this shit than it is to actually hit those bombs. Like, you do not want to touch this shit right here. Alright. Gonna make it? Oh shit, there's another one? Oh, motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. I always think it's the last one and then it's not the last one. Shit. Fuck. Gonna make it. Gonna make it. Come on, you fucking slow piece of shit. Ow. God fucking damn it. Sneelbaz. My favorite F-Zero level is Sneelbaz. The alien planet of Gorb. Fucking bombs. The alien bomb Gorb planet bomb. My health is already half down. On the planet of Snilebomb. Snilebuzz. I guess I got some of that. Armor, whatever, back. Armor. Shields. Power. Energy. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. You know what I feel like playing? Fucking Doom 2. That game. This guy's gonna get in my fucking way. Come Come on. The alien planet of Zorp.
I have two of these fucking things too.
Alright, you bitches. You. Oh, there's another! There's always another! Why do I always think that there's fucking... God damn it! I always fucking think there's that's the last one, and it never is. Always. Like, there's always one more. Is there, like, more races in this game than there is on the Super Nintendo? Is that what it is? Maybe that's why I'm getting confused. I feel like there's more laps or something. Or maybe I'm just crazy. I was fucking safe though, now I'm not really safe. Fuck you. Burst, motherfucker. Oh my god.
If I didn't have my Wawa coffee, I'd be done.
Done.
Something. Let's see. A lot of people talking about anime. You could do it blindfolded. That'd be interesting.
I want to see that. Upload a video of you playing this game blindfolded. It'd be good. And it can't be pre-recorded footage. You have to actually do it. Better yet, you have to do it in front of an audience blindfolded. I wouldn't be surprised though if there's somebody who could actually do that.
Somehow alive still.
Big blue. Get out of the way, you fucking shit.
Biscuit, three laps left, okay. Car definitely so much better than those other ones, by the way. Oh, fuck!
Pieces fucking. Damn it!
Now you know why we have the Picard face palm emote. Ah, man. Alright, that's the first. 4 laps left. So, compared to when I started playing this game, I was really not liking it at first, but now I'm liking it quite a bit better. That's the thing. If you guys play this, pick this car. Even though I know it's an ugly piece of shit. Turquoise blue fucking garbage pail. Turquoise blue fucking garbage pail. That's all you need to know about F-Zero maximum velocity right there.
Yeah, fucking turquoise blue fucking garbage pail.
You know you're playing a piece of shit when you're driving a fucking garbage pail around. Oh god. This is the dangerous part where you can get your ass killed. You can get your ass fucked. Jesus, god damn it. And let me tell you, guys, there's nothing that you don't want more than getting your ass fucked by a turquoise garbage pail. It's a bad day. Let me tell you. Alright, here it is. Look at my health though, fucking shit. Alright, if I can not explode. If I can just not explode. That would help. That's sort of any situation, isn't it?
If I can just avoid exploding.
And I know I had one more. If I had I been smart and used it earlier, probably would have maybe took a second.
Alright, so at least we'll be able to see this.
Zero GX. A lot of people talking about GX. I have GX right here. I need to practice it a little bit. Night final. Final night.
Oh, Mr. Bucket.
Also the best GameCube game besides Melee. Melee is obviously fantastic. You can just say besides Melee. It's like, except obviously Melee. It really is the best game to come out of the GameCube, I would say. Although Wind Waker's pretty high up there too, I must say. GameCube was a fucking good console. Something. Wow. Wow. That wasn't half bad.
That's some fancy footwork there, kid. That's some fancy footwork there, Pee Wee. You know what they say, Pee Wee?
No, what do they say, Cowboy Curtis?
Big feet, big boots. Certifiably insane. Welcome to Mike Matei Live. Turn that fucking corner, you garbage pail. We should get a Cowboy Curtis emote up in this shit.
Hey, Pee Wee.
Damn. Turn that fucking corner. Oh, wow, that was the end. I thought I had to go longer. Alright, so that was the final, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. I like that. I think I like that league better than the first one. I'm like, when are you finally going to play some Commodore 64 games? I remember during the VVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVVV
I have a Commodore 64. I've been having a ton of trouble with it. I kind of gave up with it because of the technical difficulties I've had. And I got a bunch of... see, the thing is, I have an actual Commodore 64. And getting the games running on it, it's... I've gotten the games running on it. It's not really the games. It's more so the controller and... combination of getting the games to run plus getting the controller to work right. So it's been hard to do, basically. So I would love to do that, but it's not an easy thing to get running. Alright, so how long has the stream been? I'm considering whether or not I'm going to do the last one. Alright, it's been about an hour. Alright, I'll try a little bit of this other one since, you know, we'll keep going a little bit further. Chicken F.
Chicken fucker.
I did not, Skywalker. Let's get our garbage can going. Use the Genesis controller on the C64. It doesn't, I've tried that. It doesn't seem to work. All right, Bishop. We got chess things here. Bloop. Bloop. I'd say somewhere after the second bloop. Bleep, bloop, bloop. Bleep, bloop, bloop, bloop. So I was about to stop, so I don't know how far I'm gonna go in this Bishop League, guys, so I'm not gonna... Whatever happens here happens. I'm just happy that I was able to actually play the game for a little while and make it somewhere here. This stream is really about just trying this game out and seeing what it was like again, because I had played F-Zero for Super Nintendo the other day, and I was like, what was that Game Boy Advance version like? And I'm actually, this is not bad. This is not bad. As long as you're playing with a good car and you practice a little bit, this is not a bad game. So I'm actually... I'd say pleasantly surprised with this. It gets intense, you know, it's pretty good. very much in the F-Zero spirit. It's very much like the Super Nintendo game. Yeah, but that's my main complaint with it, is just the other cars should have been a little bit more balanced. Also, when playing with the GameCube controller, as I am now, when you want to do that boost, you actually have to hit L and R both at the same time, which is a little weird. And I haven't even been using these boosts, so this has been... I guess I'm getting better at this.
Liquid hot magma level.
1 hour, 9 minutes, 58 seconds.
Ah!
Are those modern USB Competition Pro joysticks usable? Modern USB Competition Pro. Though Competition Pro is an old, like, Atari joystick, isn't it? So, or maybe it's, is that Commodore? Either way, it would be strange to me if it was, did somebody make a USB version of that? Batman the movie, a game on C64. Competition Pro, I'm trying to remember what that was for. I feel like that might have been like a third party Atari thing? Can't remember. Ooh, I like the background here. Competition Pro were for a variety of computers. Okay. That makes sense. Oh my god, where do I go here? I see. I'm looking at the map now, I see. That's the rough turn. Yep. Ah. Jeez, this one's not easy. That's a fucking turn and a half. Jeez. Come on. Come on. Get up, you son of a bitch. Oh, look at how much I slowed down. Not good! What the fuck? How did I slow down that much? That was fucking terrible. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Look at this, look at this. What the hell's going on? Go! Oh no! Man, that was shit. Fuck, that level's hard. It's supposed to be snow. I mean, I guess it looks like snow, but it's
hard to drive through.
Alright, you son of a fucking bitches. I'll show you what's up, Doc.
What's up, Doc? What's cooking? What's up, Doc? Are you looking? But Bugs Bunny Bunting, Duck is gonna hunting just to get a rabbit skin, but now I caught him back again. What's up, Doc? I really mean it. What's cooking, Doc? Yeah. What's cooking, Doc?
Turn back. Turn back. Shit. Ah, that turn is the worst. What the fuck? Go! The fuck? The car just like stops. The fuck's happening? Like this? What? Look at this. The fuck? This fucking area sucks. What? Look at my jets on my car. They just like turn off. This level fucking blows. What the fuck? I hate this fucking level. Look at this, my engine just turns off for like a minute. How am I supposed to fucking win this if my fucking engine is turning off? Oh shit, this wasn't the part.
Oh well, it's the best I could do. At least I made it. That definitely takes some getting used to. Whew! Am I only on the third one of five? Jesus Christ. That was only the second one? No.
Ay, ay, ay.
This is fucking weird. What the fuck is happening here? Pulling me. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Da 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 da.
Right side.
Okay, better.
Ooh, Betty bought a bit of butter.
Fucking shit. This is pretty tough. I swear I'm gonna fucking get killed. Damn, if I would go on the right side. If I was going on the correct side each time, I could have made this. It seems unlikely now. Now I have to be on the left. If I can make it through this fucking part of it. This fucking shit. Left, left. Fucking hell. And that was right. Oh. Why do you expect me to remember things, game? Don't you know who you're playing with? Oh, I actually made it. I figured I was gonna have to do that again. I could have done better. Oh well. That car looks like it should be a delivery van, not a race car. I agree. It's a fucking garbage pail.
It's two more levels.
What do you got for me, game? What do you got?
Scratch your face in F-Zero. Lesson to be learned. Lesson to be learned. I don't remember this being like this the first time. Fuck.
shit, 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 shit. Oh. Oh no, 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 no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Turn, 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 turn. Go, 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 go. Don't let him catch up. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit. No! Fuck, 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 shit, fuck, fuck. Ah!
Perhaps today is a good day to die.
Oh shit, I used it in the wrong spot. Ah! Shit! Shit! Fucking shit! Fucking shit! Fuck! Oh, fuck you!
That's right.
Holy crap! Oh my god!
Afternoon, Mike. How's this wonderful game treating you? It's rough. It's like,
oh man, it's, it makes, this game is like on easy. It's like what F-Zero on Super Nintendo is like on expert. Seriously. I can't imagine the next level of this. And the only thing I can think is maybe the game's easier if you're playing on the actual handheld. Maybe it's hard because I'm playing on the GameCube. I don't know. Man. Alright, Bishop Final. But it is not easy. And go back, you'll see that I beat the regular F-Zero just the other day on Expert. It's just a harder game. Oh yeah, I guess there is actually, it's right here. The rest of this is just like, man. Ah, come on. This is hard. Oh my god. Oh. Fuck, fuck. Oh man. No, there's no chance. I'm gonna have to do this again. Oh no. Unless I can fill up my thing enough. Oh shit, I'm looking at the map. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Wow, that's a tough race. Oh my god. Mike's driving a Planet Express delivery van. The cars definitely look less grippy than the SNES F-Zero. Yeah, they're way less. And this car that I have here is the most grippy of the cars. You should see the other ones are fucking all over the place. Oh, man, and you don't even know. This is like really fucking hard. All right, try this again. This is like not to be underestimated, man. All right, here we go.
To because I need to be going slower through the power-up area so that I have enough power to live. That was better. Now that I have the power. I have the power! Fuck me.
Times I hit the fucking boost and it wasn't working, you guys probably could have heard me fucking hitting a million times. If the boost would have went off fucking 10 seconds earlier, you hear me how many times I fucking hit that shit? You gotta, like, oh, it's frustrating. I could have taken a second
there. If the fucking boost would have went off. Shit. Man. Rest in peace, buttons. Did you guys hear it? Man. Oh, now my finger's gonna fucking fall off. Anyway, this game's pretty fun. F-Zero, maximum velocity. It's funny what they show you on the cover. I'll show you. On the cover, they show you...
Oh, look at the nice red car right in the front. And you got this yellow car. Oh, but what are you gonna be driving? You're gonna be driving this piece of fucking shit.
God. Anyway, yeah. In all honesty, it's not a bad game. It's real intense. It's harder than the Super Nintendo game. Cars are drifty. Drive the turquoise pail.
That's all I can say about it. The game on Super Nintendo is much better, but this is not bad. I would say that this game is a little more than okay. I wouldn't call it mediocre. It's like slightly better than mediocre, you know? But that's about it. Pizza fucking shit. Can't hurt where you're saying the buttons should do that. Those GameCube triggers are so fucking loud. Yeah, they are. I wish there was something I could do between the controller and the microphone, but with the microphone, you need to hear my voice. And it's like the controllers are where my mouth is. So I don't know of any way, like, how could you hear my voice but not have to hear the controllers as much, you know? It's just, I don't know, I never figured that one out. I don't know if there's a possible way to do that. But anyway, I would say if you like F-Zero and you played the Super Nintendo game a bunch, this game is worth trying out. If you really, really like F-Zero a lot, this is worth trying out. And I really like F-Zero, so it's worth trying. Mike, get an SNES controller to GameCube adapter cable if you're playing less frustration. An SNES controller to GameCube adapter cable. Huh. That would be great. Because the SNES controller is not as loud as this, because this is like, you know? And then Super Nintendo, to have a Super Nintendo near me. I don't have a Super Nintendo controller near me, but the Super Nintendo controller is like way less loud, so that's not a bad idea. GameCube, SNES GameCube adapter cable. Okay, I will actually look into that. Actually, if you know where I can find one of those, send me a link. Send me a link on Twitter or email me, Mike at Cinemassacre, because I would pick one of those up. I've actually never seen one of those, so that sounds very interesting to me. I would get that. But the buttons are ASMR for me. Today we'll be playing F-Zero for Super Nintendo. Actually, not Super Nintendo. We'll be playing F-Zero Maximum Velocity for Game Boy Advance. But we'll be playing on the Game Boy Advance player.
There you go. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. You need an SNES controller to GameCube. Yeah, adapter. I'm gonna look that up. Thanks for watching, guys. And we'll get back to Mario Brothers soon. Thanks for watching.